people always look back for things like this. You have festivals like for the 60s, 70s, and I think that what's happened in the 90s, that there weren't so many strong songs. So now I know what it feels like when I do it. It's not good, is it?
Good, isn't it?
I just go like I think in the 90s it all went, you know, very songy. The 80s was full of, you know, colour, and I think that's why people like to go. You see, it's like a fancy dress party. I mean, what would you wear to come as the 90s, you know? I mean, I don't know. A pair of flip-flops and a bit of that.
Time slipping away.